We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers. We've got jobs, we've got lives, this is our hobby. Wait, what? Alright folks, we are back and we are in action. That was bullshit. Anyway, moving forward. Let's see, I'm a little rusty, so let's see what happens. And it's been a couple of weeks. I don't know. I lose track of the time, folks. Okay, folks, so we raised the water level a while back. Let's see what happened. Hey, look, we're underwater. What do we got here? Besides Mr. Mine. So we have no reason to go up there right now. We gotta go down, down, down. Now, this next level is an absolute pain in the ass, so I'm probably gonna die a couple times. I'm just saying that in advance, because there's gonna be a lot of just like, whoop! Here we are. Rusty Bucket Bay. I think I opened up the world game. No, I did not. Well then, let's proceed forward and play the game. Okay. Okay, so we get the coal train, and then we move on. Because it connects to this one. Okay, so we get to the portrait for the world gate. I believe it's right there. Oh yeah, there's the switch. We have to raise the level just a little bit more because World Gate is up there, I think. Okay, right, there's a golden feather. I kind of need that for the World Gate. Here we are. I grab that gold feather. You never know when you're gonna need these things. Oh, that's just that was a lot of puzzle pieces. Holy crap. Rusty Bucket. Cool. All right, so to start things off, Shinjo Spam! I'm not even gonna bother getting the coaches. If you aren't annoyed with this music before I finish, then I haven't done my job. Because they'll blow up in your face if you get too close. I see a couple of those things. There's a Jinjo now. Okay, so basically, that's just what she said is this water will constantly drain my air, whether I'm on the surface or not, so I need to get out of it for a moment here. It's Jinjo! Or both. Let's look around. No Jinjos, but definitely a Jiggy. I'm gonna need that health later. get notes while I'm here. Oh, and it's twice as fast. Thank you. Okay, so I think I have to get that anchor on my shelf. Also, guess who's back? Snacker! And he's full of it. Crap. There. Follow the light. No, crap. Get in there. Up we go. Okay, so there's a flight pad in here. Those are very common in this level. To the point of being annoying. Oh, honeycomb. So that's why we're in here. Let's get it. There we go. Okay, now I believe I have to swim out. On the rusty buckets. That's the shit. It's integral to this level. See, rusty bucket. I'm just curious. Nope. Okay, now, as you can see, there's notes. And there is a flawless victory. Help. Are you bad, Jinjo? Hi. Hi yourself. Okay, we got a timer, folks. It almost looks like Turbo Talon trotting, but it ain't. We'll make it. Got it. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and get the last Jinjo, and then we're gonna get myself another jiggy.
Woo! Nope. Ah, that's not fair. I've just been holding off going in here because there's a lot to do in here. Okay, I may or may not get quiet on this part because it's different. Quick descent. Okay. This is what I mean by it's difficult. Okay. This reminds me of a level of Yoshi Snow. That game's actually a lot harder than it looks. I always like to call there's a small delay where they aren't gonna hit me. I can just jump. This, I think, might be the last of the notes. I'm not positive. I think there's some notes down by the red chinchilla, though. Oh, son of a bitch. Let's keep after the jiggies. I'll get the notebook. I'll get the notes later. Okay, one more time, and then I might need to take a break. Okay, I'm taking a break. Okay, so I think I figured out what I was doing wrong. I wasn't talent prodding. As if that was something that matters, apparently it is. The slope's just steep enough to knock Banjo off. Yeah, the camera's being stupid right now. Oh, that was close. It's only like 20. Like 5. Oh, hello. Maybe those guys are guarding something. Whoa, hello. Wanna say hi? Oh, it's breakable. Hey, that leads out another doorway. Hi. That's an interesting looking map. Come on, fight! Oh, he just... you're an asshole. Oh, look, a jiggy. Here we go. It's about time. You just bit me off the ship again. Okay, let's find out. Should be able to get at that angle. I gotta get out of this water. Here we are. Good timing. Oh, hey. Ha 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 ha! dolphin just pooped out a jiggy. That's the second time someone's pooped out a jiggy. Okay, well that's the last jiggy. I'm gonna get all the notes first. Oh, Pete's saying. I was having my double jump wrong. That jiggy's already accessible. Cool. More notes out here. There's only a few left on the ship. Oh, cool. Let's keep going. Into the engine room. Wait a minute. What the heck is this? Oh my god. Into the engine room. Okay, let's wait for it. Oh, Bob Saget. Oh, well, looks like I'm doing it all over. There's four left. I have to find them. Oh my god, they're over here. No, they're over here. More or less. And we're done. Let's go get that chicken. I want to get the notes because once I have the notes, I don't have to worry about failing repeatedly. Seconds. Holy shit. This is the stern, right? Don't you dare. About to start up again. I don't know if it's gonna kill me if I miss him or not. Come on, go. Swim. Holy shit. Now it's the death. Time to die. All right. What a way to end a world. Okay, well that was disgusting. I truly, truly hated that level, but it is finished. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for sticking around to the end of the video here. I know it was a bit of a trial by fire, but I managed and I'm hoping that you were entertained. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Don't if you didn't. But please do share it with everyone. Anyhow, I will see y'all later. Good night and good luck.